I got a key.
Woo!
Got a key for opening door. What are those things? They look like trailer bikes.
Or a jar.
No, it's a door.
I said the same thing when I was little, but, you know, I got laughed at for it.
Destroy the boss. Only a key can open the door. Open the door! I'm probably the only person who knows what that's from.
Was that like Zizzix or Zizzle or something?
It was a quartet. It was an old arcade game that Sega made. That's all it tells you at the opening of the game is destroy the boss. Only a key can open the door. Open the door! All right. We're in the sewer. Let's meet the Ninja Turtles.
Unfortunately, we don't have the Ninja Turtles. Remember, we have Ninja Squirrels.
All right. I don't think I want pizza from the sewer anyways.
Yeah, the sewers have keys in this, Derpy. I mean, do you wander in the sewers?
It even smells like cake out here. And anything would smell like cake after you've been in the sewer. That makes my tummy rumble. Thank you, Winnie the Pooh. Yes, I'm always hungry. I'm always hungry for Gelbat. Can eat a horse? Look, we were just talking about My Little Pony. That is offensive.
Of course, if we find pizza in the sewers, we're not going to eat it. I don't know how long it's been down there.
Yeah. Hungry for justice! Thank you, Benny.
Then why don't you go to Elliot Ness's diner and have some justice burgers? I mean, really.
Let's see. Take off every zig. We're gonna eat.
Well, he's inside you in dark, so it's not like anybody's ever gonna notice him.
I am hungry.
I hunger.
Right, ass cat? Tot, tot, tot. I'm hungry. Sure. Okay. Hard facts of life. What kind of... You're mistaking your child...
Man, Mrs. Garrett has really changed.
She's mistaken her child for a slave. My mommy is super cool. Who's your favorite fighter? I am so scared of Diablo the Exterminator. I get nightmares sometimes. But don't tell my mommy, okay? She wouldn't want to take me to the Coliseum no more. Man, I want... Oh, I wonder. I'm gonna be... Look, the guy just appeared in front of you two times, kid. I think you're blind.
Well, he is just an NPC.
Ever since the war started, my brother has had malicious thoughts. I'm positive those wretched sorcerers are behind all this. Wow. see here. Life is tough enough as it is. You know, there's no such thing as a good war.
But as Yang goes, war. What is it good for?
I need you for 11 herbs and spices. Get over here, chicken.
Go over to the far right, back to the guy that owns the chickens.
Let's see. Is this an inn? My mom and dad, they're really, really rich. Kind that makes me a princess, right? I'm going to ask for a pony for my birthday. And also 5 new dolls. Be careful, because Gelbat says she could eat a horse, so, you know.
Yeah. I know what you mean, Derpy. They're very dangerous in the Zelda world.
You guys have been stealing robes from luxury hotels?
Probably.
My ilk. You're the one who left the frickin' door open. Can I sleep in their beds?
No.
Oh, wow. Well, maybe she's colorblind. You ever thought of that?
No, she's too rich to think about such things.
Maybe it's because you're colorblind. 100 of plastic toys. What's the point? All you need is one game console. Instead of nuts, bolts, screws, and... Really? Hey, I just stole one gold. Better than nothing.
You know, like I said, check the chest, because you may not be able to open them, but you can sometimes find stuff in them.
I hate my family. They're snobs who climb the social ladder on the back of big business. All they do is exploit people by stealing the added value of their hard labor. One day when I grow up, I'll be a revolutionary. Or maybe I'll travel around the world. I haven't really decided yet. You're my favorite person here, kid.
The only kid with any sense.
Oh, well, his dad has lots of sense. I mean, they're rich, so they have to have at least, you know, a lot of sense.
And sensibility.
Yeah, sense to make dollars.
Yeah, if you go over to the right, you can talk to a guy that's outside with the chickens.
See, be a millionaire, play and win, open 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. My chickens ran away, and now they've strayed all across the city. What, you want to help me round them up? No, I didn't say that. Oh, fine.
Tell him yes.
Wow. My foreheads were traumatized for weeks. Oh, well.
I think that actually happens in Zelda. Those chickens get traumatized for long periods of time.
So I can't even try to help them.
Nope.
My fiancé went off to Mayan Bridge to fight those awful demons. I'm so worried about him. What if he comes back disfigured with a scar across his beautiful face? I think you're worrying about the wrong thing, dearie. I mean, I got worse things to worry about. I've got a demon and gel bat in me. Oh, lordy. Cook hair pie? That sounds like a porn.
Well, it's not far off. It is Walk Donald's, after all.
It really is. Wow. I don't think I want to eat here. Wow. It's even funnier because I ate McDonald's before we did this stream.
Now I'm a little queasy.
I'm so proud of my little Dulcan. That sounds...
Doesn't sound right, lady.
At least this isn't like the... hopefully this won't be like that one Hercules game that JonTron played where the, like, he goes into one of the rooms and like the guy is masturbating furiously in his bed. With a Game Boy sprite, you don't know what exactly he's doing, but he's still moving his hand up and down, and he is in a bed.
I have to look at that video.
Oh, wow. All
right, take care, Undark.
There were strange shapes swirling around me. Trying to get inside of me. Look, guy, you don't want me to tell you what's been inside of me. Right as I was going by my sorcerer's headquarters. I'm right next to you and I didn't see a thing. Maybe it was that mushroom dish you had. I did warn you not to eat anything here. Welcome to the River Rat Inn. Wow. I can honestly tell you that we're the best inn in town. That sadly does not surprise me. And I'd even add honestly still that you'll remember your stay with us for a long time.
Yeah, I don't want to eat here.
Squeak! Squeak, squeak!
She doesn't want to admit there's a giant rat in the end, really.
See, Mr. Mudwell, are you looking to leave the city? I should be able to arrange that for you. Get some chicken feed for me. You know, clams, moolahs.
I would recommend putting off buying from him just yet until you've done your equipment shopping.
Okay.
Because he takes all your money.
Oh, wow.
And no matter what amount you have, he wants all of it.
Wow. Not yet. All right. Let's see what else. I see an exclamation point.
Yeah, that's like a homage to MMOs. You'll deal with her in a little bit once you deal with Mudwell.
Yeah, I just talked to him. The beer here has a taste you'll never forget. I just got an achievement for chit chat. Welcome to
the room. I think that's like talk to 25 or 50 different NPCs. Paint there. No, I'm probably considering this is called the River Red Inn. I'm not sure, you know, paint thinner tastes better.
Probably. Yes. Wait, I thought I said yes. But I said yes. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, is he not gonna let me stay here?
Apparently.
Regardless of what I say, he tells me it's my loss. Or do I not have 50 gold? No, I have more than 50 gold. So why can't I stay?
You don't need to.
What?
You don't need to just yet. Like I said, go do your weapon and armor shopping.
Okay. Here we go, shop. Tea, sugar, whiskey, weapons?
It's a different place. You'll be doing with him later in a little bit. Unless you want to spend your money now to reduce the amount he charges. Yeah, it's a different shop than this for the weapons and armor.
So what's with... I'm going to buy some whiskey.
I'm going to head to... Actually, might not be able to get equipment yet. I might be thinking of a little bit further ahead. But yes, that whiskey will come in handy.
And I got tea. And guess why I'm here? I'll get some sugar too, because, you know, sugar goes with tea.
You would think, but the rich guy actually prefers whiskey.
Let's see here.
Okay, yeah, I think you should go ahead and deal with, unless you want to wander around some more. You can deal with the Mudwell dude, then you can move on to the game.
Alright. So there's, you don't think there's anything else here?
Not yet.
Alright.
I think I was thinking further ahead than than right now. Be right back. I'm going to the bathroom.
Alright. See here. Oh, Lordy Lou. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything else here. Let's talk to that Mudwell guy. I'm sure he's an honest bloke. Because there's nothing nerdy about a guy whose name is Mud. Oh, great.
Yeah, now this is where the maid, that maid you saw with Dick, comes in.
Gosh. We're on the lam. I think you are too, lady.
You have three places you can choose to work. McDonald's, the orphanage, or the rich people place.
Oh,
I recommend the rich people place.
Oh, well, I already picked McDonald's.
Yeah, that's fine. You gotta earn 150 gold anyway, so.
Alright, Jelbat, it's time for you to earn your, I don't know, point in this game. Oh, are you the new waitress? Perfect. You're right on time. Yes. You see, it's super easy. Somehow I doubt that.
Now it's time for the cafe simulator.
Yay. I'm sorry. There we go.
Like that, you know, I want a big block. Well, either you know you want a big block or you don't.
Just so so. No, fine. Be that way. I want a big block. Chef's pie.
I'm still not sure I really want the chef's pie.
No.
It's kind of nasty, if you ask me. I mean, I guess you gotta put the hair from the rat somewhere.
I'm more disturbed that it's called a chef's hair pie on the full menu. That sounds...
really wrong.
Yeah. Is this?
Yeah, a little longer.
Oh, sorry.
And now apparently I'm a cushion for a cat.
Don't you love that?
Especially when she doesn't want to stop kneading.
Yeah, one of my cats was so bad with that we had no choice but to get her declawed. I hate doing that, but it was like... my wife's arms were like covered in like scars because of it.
Well, these are claws so much that she just doesn't want to stop doing it.
Oh, dude.
Not that... really the claws involved, it's just she keeps at it.
Dude, that guy just ran out, dined and dashed on me.
Oh, he got tired of waiting for you to come take his money. And there she goes. There goes another one.
No, I actually got his money. Chef's pie. I'm glad somebody enjoyed this meal. Dude, hurry up and freaking eat your food. I want to get out of here. Yeah, cook hair pie. That sounds like porn.
For all we know, it very well could be.
We waited on 15 customers today. However, we lost one. You'll need to improve if you want to continue working here. The average customer satisfaction was 5, which is average. Here are your wages. Feel free to come back and work for us. $80. Is it already night? What a day. It's about time I headed back to the inn. It's about time I get back in. Ass cat.
Oh, God.